So today is Zacking Day. Zacking Day was named about, three or four years ago after Zack Lederer. It's basically a fun way to put a positive spin on a family tragedy. Zack Lederer passed away in 2014 from brain cancer. He had cancer as a child at age 11. He beat it. Then when he was a freshman at the University of Maryland College Park, it reappeared and he succumbed to his cancer in 2014. Zacking is what Zack did in his hospital bed right after his brain surgery to remove the cancer. And a picture of it was taken and it went viral. So it went all across the world. So everybody does Zacking. So his mom and dad have started the Zacking Against Cancer Foundation. They've raised about $1 million so far. And Zack's mom, Chris, has all the details on how you can be a part of Zacking Day today.
This is the Zacking pose. It means strength, courage, hope, and determination. Please post a picture of yourself Zacking and tag a loved one or a friend that you know who is going through the cancer process.